cities are connected. Technically, I could go here and build a lumber mill, but first I want to go here and build a road. Okay, you still stay where you are. You, Mr. Hunter, you are out of turns, okay. Good, next turn. So for now, this army, okay. The second army is over here somewhere, which is as well nice. Okay, we are not in the minus, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna upgrade you, because we want him to get this upgrade. He's gonna lose the freaking thing, yeah. Okay, go. Subdued, nice. We don't really care what kind of upgrade. Oh, okay, so the one guy is gonna do this. And the second could technically give me wood. The thing is, prime timber. I think, need a road. So I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna build a road there first, and then I'm gonna build a gatherer, whatever. The wood gatherer, whatever that is. Okay, still gonna leave the hunter where he is. Oh yes, you are mine, Mr. Elephant. Even though this is not only strength 3, but still, we're gonna check and try. And maybe he'll attack me. And hopefully we don't die. Oh yes, baby. Stronger units, nice.
Okay. I put my hand on the dark skin and felt the chill of centuries long gone.
Oh, this is
it. It was as if I had touched the Stone Age.
Enables divine call. Okay, dining hall we constructed in Casco. So, we can do National Camel Breeder. Now, if we produce that, then we can build the camel riders, I think. And camel workers. I don't know if we can build them immediately. Maybe we need to wait until later on. That's entirely possible. Okay, now, what else can we build here? We can build new hunters, new animals, new recon dog kennels. And we can build a lot of, you know, some special units. So I want to see this. And I want to have it built, because it gives experience. So, free XP. Now you go and you do that build up upgrade. Good. I wanted to provide him with at least one promotion and let him get the defense bonus when these guys are gonna do. Okay, we don't see the freaking... They are still further away from... Okay, you are a scout. Scouts cannot attack. Will I be able to see somebody in here? No. That is bad. They cannot. So they were over here. They could be here. We are gonna let you here and leave you there. We are gonna put you into the city which you cannot build anything yet in. We don't want to attack anything with these boats. These boats are for goody huts. If we find some more. They don't have to fight. This guy is healing. Yeah. Okay, these guys are gonna do their job. This guy is gonna do something. Okay, now. I don't trust those guys. So I want to upgrade my units. There is no need for them to be here anyway. Next turn. And we're gonna check if they appear all of a sudden. Yes, here they appear all of a sudden. Okay, so what to do? The thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this. Okay, they split up their units again. They should not be able to catch you. So go here. Did we subdue the elephant? Yes, nice! Nice! Always good to subdue elephants. Okay, so, you are a normal hunter, and I guess you can go... No, you cannot go this way. This way there is a dead end now, so go back. I want you to upgrade. I want you to go down here, good. Now we'll see where they go. I need to slowly upgrade my units. Yeah. I'm worried about they are getting closer to my city. Slowly. Slowly but surely. Okay, our doggy is healing. Subdued. Peasant was destroyed by the predator eagle. Okay, no problem. That's the least of my freaking worries. Are we gonna try to lure them? Yes, we will. We will try to lure them to these guys. Okay. You, can you do anything? I want to keep you. Okay, you are strength 5. We are gonna move you guys over here. Because there is a higher chance they will attack from this side. And I want the biggest army I can over there. Ooh, we got another wonder. I mean, natural wonder. Federal States of Micronesia is an atoll in the... It's a municipality of the state... Read it by yourself. My mouth hurts. A population of... 372. Okay. A lagoon. Okay. My mouth hurts. Ooh, turtle. So, you as well, go here. We need to group up these guys because reasons. Okay, road. We should be safe. Okay, he's nowhere near this place, which is good. Slinger, yes, we want you here as well. We don't want you here anymore. It's alright. I need to group up my units. They are getting closer and closer. Uh-oh. Did that just explode? Wait. Was this there before? I don't know. Okay. So, what else can we build? So, we have the dog kennels. Units. So, I would want to create one more dog. It's all very good, I'm not saying. It's just I want one dog. And we cannot do obsidian things here, which is a shame. I don't know why. We should have the obsidian and the road. We have the road as well, so we have it connected. It doesn't matter. Apparently you cannot build them in this city. So we can do a dog. Okay, what else? Maybe stone workers are. Or do I need something? Before I can build those freaks. Yes, I just call them freaks, sharp. Okay. We could go for science and stuff like that, but we need armies. Because they are getting really, really dangerous, really close. And we need a healer. So that's another thing we want to create in this city, since we cannot do those guys here. Okay, you create a road. A sudden eruption, no volcano has rocked the countryside, has caused widespread destruction after my life everywhere. Uh-oh. That's bad, man. Okay, you. 45. You. 45. You guys, try to check what's here. You, my good sir. You can just go try to hunt something, even though there is nothing to hunt over here. So. Is there? No. That's just the prime lumber. He can go this way and hunt stuff here. Okay. I wanted you to go here as well. Okay, what are you? You are a hunter. Okay, you still, you know, I'm still good. Now, I don't want to, you know, attack both of these guys at the same time. Escape plans, withdrawal modifier, build our recovery. Okay, so that's nothing we need. Do we get the bonus, though? No. Okay, doesn't deceive. Okay, so we don't have any defensive bonuses, so it doesn't matter where we are. I don't know if I should attack him. Because we don't get any bonuses for defense. Now, I don't want to get hurt by him and then fight him. I don't want to lose my doggy. So I'm gonna go over here. For now. Doesn't matter. You can do whatever. Okay. This is our hunter, which cannot do anything anymore. So you can go up here and hunt this. Now, I want you guys to move. This way. You as well. Okay. I want to go to the city to get the elephant away. And then my hunter as well. Okay, one of you we have here. Gatherer is here because he's building a road. Watchman, subdued. Tapir. Is he out of moves or? Yeah, he's out of moves. Oh, we took damage because we were too close to the volcano. Okay. Next time. And I want this guy to move as well. I need all of you in one place. And I need to probably move this guy as well now. Yeah. Go, move. You. We don't need you here anymore because that's the other hunter that can do stuff there. You can go back here and check if there are no animals here. They may have spawned. Okay, you can attack this guy. Nice. Okay, and here. You don't receive bonuses, so it doesn't matter. Okay, now you and I are gonna go this way. My hunter as well. Go and go. Okay, you as well build up the rest of recovery promotion. Technically, I could move this guy as well. I need the biggest army I can in this one spot. Yeah. Okay. My hunter as well. You need to move. Because, I mean, his strength, ridiculous strength. Okay, you can move right away here, and he'll start healing up next time. Okay. And that's why I'm building the healer. The healer will go there as well. And he will be a combat healer, so he's not gonna get any promotions for healing cities, because he's just for combat. After the seed camp, he will start to do obsidian warriors as well. Divine cult. Okay, let's see the big picture. And our borders have expanded, nice. I think the barbarians will normally go to your territory. I'm not sure though. So, rule, we have this. Divine cult. Folklore. Unlimited priest, state with holy city decreases. Okay, so So we can switch to it. We will get less money in all cities, less culture. I don't like the man cult. For some reason, I don't. Yeah, we are not gonna go for it. Folklore is good enough. Okay. No, there is no need for that. So please cancel and exit. Yes. Exit.
Nature herself has imprinted on the minds of all the idea of God.
Okay. Okay, good. A lot of stuff again. So, we have doggies now. Doggies. Oh, nice. Incense. Nice. Okay. It's always nice to find incense. Okay, which upgrade? Plus one movement versus animals, visibility range. You see, this is what I want on the other dog. Versus explorers, versus mountains, versus animals. And I want it on this unit as well. I want the visibility range. Oh, we can have two upgrades now. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Can you have visibility? Yes. Okay. That will be for our... He will be scouting for us. But still, he needs to... The barbarian was too close to my worker. Otherwise, I would have let him live, but I'm not sure if he would attack or not. Okay. Mr. Elephant, you will go... Yeah, slowly. You make your way there. Okay, you... Build up rest for recovery. You will go down here. Yeah. Be subdued. Nice. Okay. Oh, yeah. That stops you. Sea lion and seal. Yay! I want that. We're not gonna get it. Just yet. Okay. These guys are still protecting us from that guy. Okay, and... So. We have you. We don't want the storage pit. What we want is to go for unit, to go for this, and to go for... Why can I build anything with obsidian? Did I, like, use it up? Well, that may very well be. I don't know. Did I use it? All up already? That's why I cannot build anymore? Oh, no. Oh, no. That was the freaking obsidian. Oh my god. The obsidian blew up. Really? Am I supposed to be happy that I managed to at least do some obsidian upgrades? Okay. So the obsidian is gone. Yippee. Can you buy tiles in C4? I forgot. You can't. So I cannot manually buy the tile. I don't know where it's gonna grow, the city limits. Because I have some more obsidian here, but I cannot get to it right now. Now why would you do that? Okay, I want to... Ooh, exile, oh yeah. I want to make, afterwards, another gatherer. I'm gonna start building a road on top. Because later, when we can, the first thing we need to build obsidian. God damn it. And I was so happy. And then, like, I forgot that this was actually the obsidian site. Well, you know, shit happens. I was so happy I have them. Lava rock quarry. Obsidian. Oh, thank freaking Jeebus. Oh. We will be able to get it back. Yay! I mean, you see? You, in the vanilla game, you don't get this stuff. Caveman to Cosmos is brilliant. This is the normal hunter. You know what? I want you to go back hunting this part. I want this. I don't want barbarians to spawn here. I'd rather have a unit there. But I want these units. These units will be useful here. Fortificate. And you as well, please. Fortificate. That sounds nasty. Oh, we have another island. Doggy. You don't need any more upgrades, Doggy. I just need you to go here. And watch for this guy. Yeah, why not? No, nice. Okay. Ooh. First aid, people. That's good. Can heal plus one units. That's nice. Plus one chance to heal, sharing the tile on combat victory. Nice. We want that. This is combat healer. He doesn't need to... does he have strength? Yes, he does. I wanted to check if the freaking basic animal can kill him or not. Alright. We are gonna go over here. So far, so good. This is just strength one. Okay, so he should not be able to kill the healer. But we are gonna... Okay, we are going with our hunter there, so it's good. Okay, so this is just a scout. So they still... The barbarians are either here, or the barbarians went down here. But I did not do that on purpose, almost. Okay, so I did. Okay, Tapir, can you do? No, nothing. Okay, later on. He's gonna do the freaking thing when we go to sedimentary lifestyle. I don't know how much. Okay. So that's almost 3 hours of recording. is, you know, so many good big mods I want to play, but Jesus. Gatherer, okay. Yeah, we need to wait for that freaking thing to finish. Can we do any good units, any special units that we would want? Shepherd. Okay, can he heal transfer units? Assist in healing. Assist in healing. Units the same tile. Okay. Shepherd healer, I don't know. What's the freaking difference? I guess it would be it, he doesn't have this. Oh, maybe he does it. He does do it. Okay, I don't know. I guess this has bonuses to animals. And this guy has bonuses to people, maybe? Who knows these things? We could technically farm the fish, but the city doesn't reach there, so. Well, it gives us health, but we have enough health. Okay. So, as for units, I don't think we need any units. We could use another hunter, though. Yeah, let's build one hunter. What buildings can we do? We have... Well, technically, we don't have that much money. Okay, so this gives us... minus gold, but... new record, new throw, minus crime. Okay, we have too much disease again, so we can either create a doctor or a building, which means we are gonna create a building. It's always better to first use buildings. Sweat lodge, outhouse. Okay, we have mine plus two, so yes, this. Good. Okay, I still want the hunter. You can just sleep away. Okay, we need this. Provides elephants. Yes, that's exactly what we need, and we need it in this city, because why not? Alright, we have camels. This is our city for, cavalry units. Okay, so lava rock quarry provides obsidian, provides Purnis stone. Okay, active volcano, dormant or Mount Fuji or Sopka. Sopka, that's in my language, that's volcano. Sopka. Yes, continue. You continue this way. Get rid of that guy. Victoria Falls. Okay, you can pause the video and read it. I'm too tired to read. Victoria Falls. Largest sheet of falling water. Okay. Yeah, we go. Ooh, the hat. Yeah, I want to check. Oh, yeah. If we can get the owl, that would be good. Oh, that's there. Okay, it really annoys me. It's the incense. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I need to reset the game. I don't know. Yes, I wanted to create a drought. Well, technically, it's not really necessary anymore, but... just to make sure we want a road this way. Oh, horses. go one. And then just kill the freaking scout. Yes. Destroying scouts like a pro. And then you can try to capture the dingo. I don't know why so many dingoes freaking appear there. I don't know where the army is. That's a little bit troubling. Lava quarry, yeah. That's good. Oh, crocodiles. Just stop replicating. Okay, still the big army is nowhere to be seen. This is our dogs. I'm not gonna wait for the hunter to get here. We are gonna destroy the lizard. And we are gonna go. I want the site. The village has provided you with a map. Okay. Ooh, we have another civilization. I think it's the Australian, yeah. Okay, and this is Papyrus, okay. I don't know why it doesn't show me some resources. I really don't fucking know. Okay, doesn't matter. Sea of... I don't know. Lizard or something. Yes. We killed a bar owl. Okay. My good sir, you don't receive any defensive bonuses. Oh my god, what the fudge is that? Okay, that looked creepy. Good heal. Doctor, yes. Just what the doctor ordered. Okay. Because the prime lumber will give you bonus to buildings that use wood, or maybe units that use wood, I don't know. Or ships, I think. I think the most bonuses you will get from that is ships. Okay, we now have a road. It should connect the road to the city. Just in case. Yeah. Okay. Hey there, doggy. You don't need to heal. It's better if you do. Or you can heal there. Alright, we have another bonus. Okay. What kind of bonus do you want to get? Plus 2 for strikes, undekilled subdue versus animals 20%. A lot of bonuses. I mean, yes, we want you to have these bonuses because I want you to explore this. And maybe, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna do it with my Master Hunter. I'm too afraid to lose him. He's a good unit, even though he heals like Okay, we need to move you. And maybe in the city you will heal faster, because this is ridiculous. Go to the city and try to heal normally, because I think it's useless. Doesn't matter. Oh no. Quick heal. That's alright, you're good. Okay, we have another hunter, so we are gonna give you the versus animals and bonus against animals. There are no animals in here for now. So go this way. You can go to the city, which... Yes, you can build stuff there, that's nice. Megalith construction almost finished. This is almost finished. And I want the dog to check where the army is. That's why I have two upgrades for sight, I think. That's good. That's what we need on this dog. Hello there.
Some archaeologists believe Rapa that Stonehenge, worker. The mysterious arrangement of enormous elongated stones in England, is actually a crude effort by the Druids to build a computing device.
A lot of freaking stuff. We need to check afterwards our capital. Okay, you are only size 1, so there is no need for me to... Okay, another volcano. Jesus freaking Christ. I could build a road here. I'm not sure where we're gonna put it, the next city or whatever we are gonna do. Yeah, let's put a road here. Because that's a good defensive position. We are not gonna get rid of it. We are gonna leave the... No, we can move. Okay, then go through it. Oh no, there is a freaking storm. are there any animals that we need to kill? No, they are not. Okay, doggy, you are fully healed. Go this way. You will get damaged. Well, you will get damaged everywhere over here. So let's go this way. You. There is no need because there is this hunter here. This hunter will go. Okay, you can heal later on. You, for now, just go. We want you to go here and to sneak out if there are the freaking barbarians. Or if the barbarians went for his city. Ooh, he has walls. I think. Those are walls. I think so. We don't have any walls. Do you see anything? Healer on the way. Okay, no. Maybe. Who knows where they went? The doggy is gonna come here. Master Hunter. I think he just heals very, very slowly, which is bad. So he can only kill animals. Okay, we can do a jungle camp. We'll destroy the scavenging camp. Okay, I just wanted to see if it consumes the freaking jungle, but it doesn't, so that's good. We want the road, yes. Okay then. Uh-oh. I don't think that's a strong unit, so we should be alright. Yes, go here. And you can move, yeah, to the other side and go here and then heal. And you, my good sir, can go one here and one here. You can make meat okapi. Why not? Good. Dogs. Yes, I want you here. This dog will then go with this guy. And they will hunt animals. Together. Together as best friends. Coffee gone. It lasted enough. Freaking 2 hours. Okay. Outhouse. Okay. We should be good with disease. Yes, and crime. Good. We have what? Sweat lodge. Oh, okay. That's a building. I was like, what? What's that for a unit? It's not a unit. Okay. Okay, now we can do the units. Even though technically we don't need them anymore. They don't seem to be trying to attack me. But I do want to hunt more and they are in the way. Still, let's leave it for now. What do we want in our city? We want this probably. Four turns. Caracas, we have enough caracases, we don't need food. We are gonna do cat trainer. Oh, we can do a lot of stuff. Okay, Stonehenge, 3 monument in every city. Plus 1 prophet's survival. This gives water tiles. Okay, we don't need this in my capital. Is this a world wonder? Yes. This is Mangona Maul, which gives tourism and it gets rid of crime. Plus 2 points for great general. New recons, new archer, new melee, new throbbing. Okay, this is good. I want to build this instead of the cat breeder. Now, we have the one captive we can use. So we are gonna do that. We are gonna use the one captive. Early merchant. We could do these guys and speed up the build speed of the wonder. The thing is, I may want to do at least one swordsman. You are a hunter, you are waiting for the dog. Yes. Okay. You both have 2 movements, so it's okay. You are gonna go together and go here. It should be safe. Okay, the barbarians are not here anymore. So, not this turn, but next turn we are gonna check one more step. You see, this is now very, very safe to go around with the dog, because he sees a lot. There is a lot of things we can see now. Okay. We cannot attack this guy, because that's what we need boats for. I will do this. For the animals that spawn here. And I don't want barbarians to spawn. That's really important for me right now. So we'll see where I... Okay, there is no rain here, no damage, so heal. Because you are damaged a lot. Now, I might want to get this hunter to stay somewhere else. I don't know. I'm gonna leave him here. I'm gonna hope barbarians won't spawn this close. Okay, the road, and then a lumberyard for prime timber. Okay. We can go next turn and slowly explore if there are those barbarians there. They may have attacked his city. Most cultured. Puny. Who are you calling puny? Okay, now I cannot see any further, which is very bad. So I have to go back and go this way. You can just heal. No, you can quick heal. Screw the healing, you can quick heal. Good. You... Oh yeah, vulture. Kill the vulture. Okay, you just go to this army. And maybe now my freaking master hunter will heal faster. Because it's the same, he doesn't heal any faster. So I want him to heal on the same tile as the healer. And we are gonna use the build-up. So no, even in a city, he doesn't heal fast. And yes, I want more units. Because of the danger of freaking barbarians. Stupid barbarians. Because this way, it's really... I'm having a hard time to hunt with my
hunters. So that everyone may bake
bread. Provide charcoal. Okay. Celebration. No, you don't want to heal. You want to explore. And now heal. Let them heal, it's no problem if they heal. Wait. Why is my healer here? Oh, is he going this way? Okay. No, oh, that way then. Oh no. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Are you healed? Yes. Yeah, go. We have killed a moose. And we are damaged, so we want to go here. Okay, you can build a dog kennel. Okay, yes, we want that, because it's Hunter's Annual Record. Okay, so it's not melee units, so it doesn't matter if I build it or not. We can upgrade him to a trained dog, or we can do this. Military banner. Even though it doesn't really... It's for dogs, which we are not building just yet. I'm not sure what to do. Dog kennels. Yeah, why not? Let's make a building out of him. I don't know, it's funny to me. Shut up. Okay, is our city connected now? No, it's not, because it destroyed our road, didn't it? Probably. Okay, do we have a worker here? Oh yeah, he's building a road here. When he finishes a road here, he will do a road this way. Because now we cannot... You know, go here. I think he will be fine. Would you stop that? It damages the units around it, I think. Okay. You guys... There is just one? Obsidian Spearman, okay. Go this... Okay, there they are. See? I knew they are here somewhere. Okay, you can just, you know, do this. Any animals? No. Because now, we have bigger line of sight. Defense 50, defense 35, defense 50. Okay, we are gonna leave it as this. You... Animals won't spawn in these places now, because we can see that. So that's why I want to obscure as much as I can. Okay. Now, this is nice. Pack hunter. The thing is that I want him... No! No. I want the bigger sight, but okay. I guess he will have better movement. Which isn't bad. I'm not saying. It's just, you know, it's not the thing I wanted. Okay, next turn. So here is the stupid army. Okay, we are building some more units here, so it should be good. Well, they are connected, technically. It shows me that there is a trade connection with another city of mine. Yes, I know. Technically, I...